Suzuki has recently unveiled their rugged hatchback Hustler in the 2020 Tokyo Motor. Suzuki has recently unveiled their rugged hatchback Hustler in the 2020 Tokyo Motor Show. Now they are planning to bring this hatchback in the Indian market at the end of 2021. In India, it will be built on the Wagner platform. Suzuki may discontinue the Wagner in the future after bringing Hustler. The new Hustler will get BS6 compliant optional 998cc engine that can be able to generate 58 bhp of power or 1197cc 3-cylinder naturally aspirated engine capable of generating 81.8 bhp of power. Both the engines will be mated to an optional manual or AMT gearbox. The car can be able to give the mileage of 20 to. Talking about the exterior look, the car will get rounded projector headlamps along with turn indicators at the two sides. New black front grille, a silver horizontal bar below the grille with two fog lamps. Silver skid plates. There will be no major changes in the side profile in compared to Wagner except the new black wheel and black inserts in many places. At the rear, the car will get vertical LED tail lights and silver horizontal bar which will enhance the look. The car will get a number of standard interior features including power steering wheel with steering mounted audio and calling controls, 7-inch touchscreen infotainment system with Android Auto and Apple CarPlay, manual AC, push button start and stop, all four windows, keyless entry, well cushioning seats. The several safety features of the car includes a driver airbag, ABS with EVD, rear parking camera with sensors, seatbelt warning system. According to Suzuki, the car may come to the Indian market at the end of 2021 or early 2022 at the expected price of Rs. 5 crore.